moderator of the Chaos Emeralds. But, for the sake of names, you can call me Bedlam. Understandable that you have questions, given how I just appeared before all of you. Allow me to answer them, but please, one at a time. In succession and by the same individuals where they start rejecting the very people that found it in the first place. Take Sonic's life, but if his friends have a death wish and want to join him in the grave, then who am I to go against? Alright, this should do it. I'll say this, that was clever, but it's not enough to escape the inevitable! For you, I'm not exactly in the mood for a chase. Of course, I'll be taking the emeralds, but I could always come back for Sonic. But it's not enough to escape the inevitable! Farewell. Those were natural signs that you should have stopped using the Chaos Emeralds at once. But you just had to keep pushing and pushing. Your little machine over there is the straw that broke the camel's back. For myself! Like that, you've sealed your fate. Thanks for keeping me occupied for a minute or two, Shadow. nerve has been struck.